Plank ski hop. So we're setting back up in that plank position. Core is tight, shoulders over elbows over wrists. Feet come together, they hop to the left, back to plank. Right, back to plank. Core is tight, finding that nice strong pike. My head moves naturally, so in my pike, I'm staring at my knees, my plank about 6 inches in front of my fingertips. Modification, stepping to switch.